That happened a lot. You okay, man? I mean, does something else hurt?
That's my legs. It's the nerves. It's called neurogenic pain. It's like being on fire.
They don't give you nothing for that?
Different medications. It helps a bit. Not enough.
Hurt enough to make you want to off yourself?
No. But losing my wife does.
I'm gonna help you.
It's not gonna help.
Tell me after you try it. So how did the accident happen?
Paragliding.
I know that. I'm saying how? Like, how did it happen?
Bad judgment. Mine. There was some rough weather. We never should have. But I always had a taste for pushing the envelope. Who paraglides in the storm? Lightning. What should we do? I know. Let's go paragliding. When I woke up, there was Jenny. My poor wife. And I remember thinking, well, honey, this should take your mind off the cancer. Cancer, she had cancer. And sorry.
There's nothing to be sorry about.
I spent a lot of mornings before anyone else is up. Before my day is a jumble of other people's hands. And I'm still flying. Oh God, it took me so high. And then I took it all away. And nothing compares to losing her. Nothing.
You feel it yet?
I never feel anything on this stuff.
You'll feel it.
Well, I bet. You should have bet more than a hot dog.
What are you talking about? I bet hot dogs for life.
Wait, no, I don't remember that.
We shook on it, man.
What, you shook my hand? You think that's gonna hold up in court?